Hi, I'm Pastor Rebecca Knox of Zion Spies Evangelical Lutheran Church in Reading, Pennsylvania. It's good to be with you. This is a busy time of year as people have finished school. Some are going on to vacations in our church year. We're recognizing four different commemorations right now. The first is, of course, this is Pride Month, and so we celebrate with our brothers and sisters and those who have alternate definitions in the LGBTQIA community. It's a pleasure to share one God and to be in one family in the body of Christ. We have some painful remembrances as well. One is the martyrdom of the Emanuel nine people that were shot and killed on June 17, 2015 in Emanuel African Methodist Episcopal Church in Charleston, South Carolina, while they were doing a Bible study. Another is the Emancipation Proclamation, which finally, after 2 years, made its way all the way to Texas, and we celebrate the emancipation of slaves who initially had come from Africa and other continents. This is Juneteenth, finally a federal holiday as of yesterday. And we celebrate Father's Day, quite a well-known time too. We thank God for those who are fathers to us, for those who are fathers, for those who provide, protect, nurture, and care for us. And we thank God for being that kind of father to us as well. For all the jumble of emotions that these events can bring, we come together as fully human, fully children of God, knowing that Jesus Christ meets us where we are, holds us together, guides us, strengthens us, and sends us forth into the world. If you want more information about worship, you can go to the elca.org. That's where we get some of our worship readings each and every week, blogs.elca.org. And our music is online, starting with Father, I Adore You. You're welcome into ministry as we serve and love in Jesus' name.
Lay my life before you. Jesus, I adore you.
Father, we glorify your name, and we thank you for sending your Son, Jesus. We know, Lord, that you care about all our problems and all our hurts and every disease. Jesus, we know that as we release ourselves in faith, trusting only in you, that the power of the Holy Spirit will be released, healing and wiping away all doubt, disappointment, and fear. Father, let the power of your Spirit move upon every man, every woman, and every child, from every tribe and in every nation, as we await the coming of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Let your living water flow.
Come and take control.
great week.